going to show you how to remove stains from clothing. And as you can see in the picture here, there's a distinct major stain in the middle of the shirt here, and there's also a watermark stain if you're looking just to the right of where the main stain is. To remove it, we need to have two copies of the clip in the timeline. The top copy will have a cutout, that's a mask, and the bottom copy will then show through that mask to show the clean shirt. So let's do this. We hold the Option key down and drag up, and now there's a complete new copy of the clip. You'll see no change at this point, but what we need to do now is to go over and have a look at masks, and I'll use the draw mask because I just find this is a convenient mask to use for virtually anything. And we'll draw a mask over the two areas that we want to hide. So you can see what I'm doing. I'm going to hide the bottom copy. And to do that, I simply press the V key. So we're currently seeing the mask, and we'll invert that mask, and now you can see a hole. So simply by dragging a Gaussian blur into the bottom copy and then activating it again, bingo, the stain's gone. But if you look carefully, you can see a fairly clear cut of where the mask is. So if we go to the top copy and feather that a little, then it will smooth it out. And let's play it through. So you want to make sure that that mask doesn't move around too much. And there you go. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe and press the bell so that I can make more quick videos like this for you.